Alrighty.
Thanks again for the fill, ladies and gents. Thank you, thank you. We're doing Topps Merlin Chrome Champions League Europa League break number 2. Pick your team. Here's what we're going to do. We're going to do 1, 2, 3. Alright. Then we'll do the case of personals. Then we'll do 4, 5, 6. Then we'll try to do the second case of personals. We'll see how that goes. If we can fill the second case of personals. If not, we'll try to wait till it fills. But again, if you buy in case 2, your box is guaranteed to be open today, regardless of whether it sells out or not. And the same thing, like once we sell out 2, we'll put a 3 up, and as long as you want personals, I will break them for you today. Alright, so let's do this one. Those are your teams. Soccer Breakers FC, guys, that's me. If you're interested in joining my breaks, join our Facebook group, Soccer Breakers FC. Check out our website, www.soccerbreakersfc.com. Follow us on Instagram, just plain old Soccer Breakers. If watching on YouTube, guys, make sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel. We're on 5 nights a week. And thank you guys for the thumbs up. That helps us out when we're live and is always appreciated. Who knows, we get those thumbs up high enough, maybe we'll do a little giveaway or something a little later. If I feel good about those. All right, here we go. How are you guys doing on this fine Wednesday? Next week, by the way, guys, if you're unaware, next week is Nationals, so it's going to be a little different. Not a lot of breaks are going to be off next week. I'll try to do some breaks from over there, but it's kind of difficult carrying all the product over there. I can take possession of certain product there, but not much. So I'm going to try to be live just like little mixers or stuff like that. Maybe if there's other stuff I can pick up while at Nationals, we can do little smaller breaks. You know, stuff like that while I'm on live. And I'll try to take some of the sexier stuff with me, maybe. Maybe we'll do some 17 chrome, 18 chrome. Some of the, you know, maybe 2006 World Cup, you know, like stuff like that, maybe. Stuff that won't take up a lot of room, because I definitely, like, I can't be doing, like, Mosaic and lugging, you know, thousands of base cards with me across the country and back. So, we'll see. Yeah, unfortunately, they, first time, they are not doing breaks from the Panini and Topps booths. So, Panini nixed us. We will have a booth ourselves, so. Yeah, I watched parts of it last night, the final, the NBA Finals. Nice, I was happy. I was happy Giannis got his championship. Sapphire didn't have autos last year either, did they? don't think. Yeah, I was saying, I don't know. It's hard for me to deal in Sapphire just because I have to buy it on the secondary market and everybody wants to get full price. So, you know, I basically have to buy it at the kind of prices they're selling on the general market. So, then, you know, and they're pretty pricey. So it's very risky. If I'm buying at 400, hoping to sell at like 450, and then could end up getting stuck with them at, you know, and they drop, and then next thing you know, I'm out 10, 20 grand on, it's happened. So yeah, if I can get a good enough deal in small quantity, just to grab like 10 boxes or something, just to get a taste of it, I may give it a shot, but... Or if prices on it drop to where I feel comfortable. But right now the prices are so high. I give it a shot. I might grab like, you know, 5 or 10 boxes just as a test run and see how it goes and see if it's, you know, probably gonna have to be pick your team, because as opposed to like, I won't be able to do personals because my price would be higher than most. But we could probably do pick your teams maybe and. Let's do this. Break number two. Something like this. Alright, here we go. Corinne. Gabrielle. Twanzibe autograph. Haidara. Refractor, Musiala rookie, Alchemy JT, John Tellison. There's John Terry everywhere. What's up with that? It's top sign John Terry there, taking advantage of it. Pulisic refractor, Tonali, there's Doku, Lionel Messi, Wizards. Okay, yeah. Ake, refractor. There's Pedri. There's Aronson. Mokoko. Sapphire, huh? Lukaku. Dodo to 75. Anthony. Maldini. Jude Bellingham. João Felix. Backer to 250. Adeyemi. Fractor there. Backer to 99. Double backer. Oh, Charlie, are you US or UK? Because I still had you under UK. I shipped some US, most of the US yesterday, but I'll be shipping some stuff tomorrow as well. Gotta ship my cards. Okay, I see it now. Jeez, did you? I don't know why I was coming up UK. Yeah, that's weird. Alright. Yep, your address is there. Alright, so that's your code, is the Charlie N1. Alright, I will make sure to add you to US and A shipping. No, yeah, definitely. It does make it easier for me too. So. Once a week, Dean. I check it once a week, and typically I'd be shipping out today. Usually Wednesdays is my international shipping day, but this week it's gonna be on Thursday. And just also, guys, next week there will be I can't do international shipping next week because I'm gone all week. Robert Lewandowski, I'm going to be in Chicago for the Nationals, so I will be doing international shipping as soon as I get back. Harry Kane, 75. Some of the U.S. stuff will go out, but anyway, some stuff this next week might get a little tricky. I will get all this stuff out for the U.S.-Canada breakers. Nicolo Zaniolo. Pogba. Yeah, I leave on the 27th and I come back on the, basically back on the 2nd, which is a Monday. So I leave on a Tuesday and back on a Monday. Xavi Simons, refractor. Yeah, I haven't checked the international ones yet, just because I'm going to get to them tomorrow, by tomorrow. Kevin De Bruyne to 150. Musiala. Alchemy, Virgil van Dijk, 22 of 50. Alright, no problem, D. Yeah, basically what happens is you're going to get a message from me. Just the only thing, Dean, is make sure if you ask for regular shipping or UPS. If you just joined a couple of breaks, you probably want the regular shipping. It's could be as little as $5, maximum is $14, up to £1. UPS starts at $40 and goes up from there, depending on the size of the package and how. $40 will get you up to £2. So it just depends on what you've hit. But, you know, if you're just a couple breaks here and there, you probably want the regular shipping. It'll probably be about $10. And what'll happen is you'll get a message from me saying, hey, I'm shipping. Here's, you know, just the only thing that sometimes delays it is if you, you know, you have a decent amount of cards, I will always ask you if you haven't mentioned, do you want UPS or do you want regular? And sometimes that'll delay it a little bit if you haven't mentioned it in your shipping requests, what type of shipping you prefer. Yeah. Well, that's the thing. Yeah, if you don't put it, I'll just follow up with you and be like, hey, what kind of shipping do you want? Gonzalo Ramos. Just keep in mind, you know, the UPS is like $40. If you have like a really high dollar cards, then it's worth it. Or, like, usually people that do UPS, they've done, like, you know, I don't know, 10, 20 breaks at least. Makes it worth their while to pay the extra. But UPS is very fast. It's like 2-3 days, 4 days max. More or less. Whereas regular shipping can be, you know, a couple weeks. And unfortunately, every now and then one gets delayed and can take a few months. But most of them get there within 2 weeks or so. And also keep in mind, guys, if a regular shipment gets lost, there is really nothing you can do. There's no inquiry that can be opened, nothing. You know, if you do the $5, $6, $7 shipping, there is no process by which, you know, opening an inquiry or trying to have them chase it down. In order to do that, you would need to go UPS. Also, the insurance. Insurance is always available. Just keep in mind, if I insure it, the declared value has to match the insured value. So that's why a lot of people choose not to insure, because if I send, let's say, a package to the UK and I insure it for $1,000, you're going to get hit with, you know, 200-300 pounds worth of customs charges. So, unfortunately, for international shippers, that's always kind of a catch-22. But, you know, if you use UPS, it is extremely reliable, so very, very, very rare that anything happens. Alphonso Davies. Jude Bellingham. Tino Andrade. But Byron in four? Alright, thank you, Adam. Appreciate it. Sar, Alchemy, Messi, Coco, Tyler Adams to 99, Weston McKennie, Boom Diddy Shaka, and a little Pedri Refractor. Now we're talking. Oh, Adam, awesome. Yep, I'll be there. Booth number 1707 is where we're, like, way in the Breakers Pavilion, way in the back there by the lounge. So we're kind of stuck way in the back in the corner, but hey, it'll be a party. Musiala. Yeah, I will be bringing a lot of singles too for selling. So a lot of the, especially the higher end stuff, I'll be taking a lot of it with me. So we'll see how that goes. Eric Garcia to 299. Doku. I'll be taking tons of Eminence. Edouard. Aronson. Saka. Hans Vanneken, autograph. Yeah, I'll have some Lauren stuff too, but I'll have some Donruss, and I'll have some graded stuff. Matter of how much I can take with me. Actually, I do have one of one Messi Eminence for sale. I do have, a bunch of high-end Messi stuff. Dinner Thursday, nice. Yeah, I'll be announcing it, but I'm pretty sure it's 1707. That's going to be my booth with Austin. I'm sharing a booth with Austin, so get a two-for-one deal. Get to hang out with us both, meet us both at the same time. Mason Mount, Pedri. And I think Roman is like, well, Roman's doing it part-time, but still, his booth is only like right there, almost next to ours, a couple over. Practically neighbors. Kulusevski, I think they stuck all the soccer people way in the back in the corner. Like, you guys, stick the soccer in the back. Koulibaly to 175. Keep your Luca 1 of 1 in your tube size. Actually, I do have a Luka 1/1, don't I? I got a 1/1. Let's see what's up. Take time. And by the way, guys, for those of you coming to Nationals, I haven't done it yet. I'm gonna get kind of an idea of how many people are there, and I was hoping to maybe get us all together somewhere. You know, realistically, I don't know how many people are going to be there, but I'll try to put something up. And I was thinking maybe what I'll do is I'll just take names and phone numbers there. But I'll try to do a post in the Facebook group. So then I'll have like your text number. I was hoping maybe to set up something at Giordano's or something like that one of those evenings. We all get together and do like a pizza, deep dish pizza place and hang out. After the show, pretty much everybody's, there used to be like all these events, but there's like nothing this year because of COVID. I guess everybody's like, there's no panini party, there's no distributor parties. Usually I'm like totally booked with stuff to do, but I guess this time because of COVID, there's no breaks at the booths anymore, so they've really kind of toned it down a little bit. The show will still be the show, but as far as the evening's entertainment goes, there's not a whole lot. Jude Camavinga, so I figured that's a good opportunity to maybe get everybody together that's there. Gravenberch, Vialli, actually I didn't really, I remember there was like a product, I want to say last year's Obsidian, maybe. I was Real. I just really liked Real Madrid because, you know, they had Gareth Bale and they had Raul and, you know, they also had Luka. And I was chasing after some Raul stuff and I ended up hitting a 1/1 patch auto for Luka out of last year's Obsidian. So that's what I'm thinking of. Fofana. Maldini. Greenwood. Wizards, Lewandowski. Gilmore. Daniel Maldini, Refractor. Doku to 150. Yeah, I was actually in the emergency room two nights ago because of the whole leg thing. Yeah, I've got a swollen right ankle, and because I have a history of blood clots, they sent me to urgent care, and then I ended up in the ER. That's why I didn't break last night. I was at the ER till like midnight the night before. And anyways, problem is sitting too long, I guess, can cause issues. But that's why I'm constantly messing with my, moving the leg around and drinking lots of water. Yeah, Atlantic City in 2022. I think that's the plan. Usually it's Atlantic City, Cleveland, Chicago, but yeah, I'm pretty sure it's AC next year. It was supposed to be AC last year, right? When it got canceled. Nothing numbered yet, huh? Yeah, the Cleveland one was actually a lot of fun. Probably the most fun I've had was the Cleveland Nationals. There were a lot of parties, and I really enjoyed. There was like an I always thought of Cleveland like not much going on. But man, they had like that. We went to this area where there were all these breweries, and it was kind of like a downtown area. They even had like some casinos down there, and I didn't go to the casinos. Some of them did, but and then we had a big party at the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame. That was a lot of fun. I actually really enjoyed that, the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame. And yeah, we had a lot of fun on the Cleveland trip. Gravenberch, nice, to 250. Back, huh? Yeah, I have no idea what happened there. You guys died out. .106/250 on the Gravenberch. The sound is bad? Uh-oh, that's not good. When the moon hits the sky like a big pizza pie, that's amore. Not doing good. Ronaldo. There's a factor. Donnarumma. Luis Alberto. Lower than normal. I can try to mess with it. Let's see. Are we doing it properly? Yeah, I mean, I have it on the ball thing. Oh, I know what it is. I know what it is. Hold on. Let me bring this over here. Let's see. Is it better now or no? Or is it still the same? You know what it was I had the speaker right next to the computer and the computer's fan is blowing, I guess. So the fan was blowing right next to the speaker and the speaker was picking up the fan noise.
Yeah, that's all I did was I just basically moved. I moved that thing was back there by the laptop and I moved it up here next to me. It just takes up room, but. Goal. Oh. Goal. Golasso, golasso, golasso. Camavinga. Boom, diddy, shaka. How about that? We cut it right to the goal. 16 of 99. So sexy. Rob in the house. Boom, diddy, shaka. That's the way, I like it. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Eduardo Eduardo Camavinga. There he is, Vinga Vinga. Rob, congrats, man. Going pretty good. Russ can't complain. They're very sharp looking cards. Very sharp looking cards. So I think it'll do pretty decent. You know, tons of rookies. It's like rookie infested. All right, Rob. Yeah, there was lots of Chelsea in the for this break, not so much, but well, you did get an Angerine, but there was lots of Chelsea in the first break. We hit a Werner red auto to 10 in break one. Tino Angerine. Alchemy. Julio Cesar. Well, Fabian Ruiz to 250. Ferran Torres. Giovanni Reyna under 23. Serge Gnabry. Junior, it's Holland. Nine of 150. Believe Simons has autos. Yeah, PSG has autos for Danilo, Verratti, Rafinha, and Kerrer. Tinky, what's up, brother? Yeah, they do look nice. Do look very nice. Tavernier Rangers. Oh, look at that. Rangers. Boom Diddy. Camavinga. Under 23. Conrad De La Fuente at the 299. There's a Doku. There he is. How about a little Aronson refractor? So how do you end up in Salzburg? Virgil van Dijk. Pedri. Tavernier to 99. Gilmore refractor. Mukoko. Havertz. No, last case, I think we've had a few Pedris already. One, two, three, that's our fourth Pedri. One of them was a refractor. So we got four Pedris in this one. Who's got Pedri this time? Alex. Rangers rookie. pocket and roll it. Kulusevski, I got excited there for a second. I was like, no. Kulusevski, autograph, Juve. Partey. Alchemy. Benzema /99. Tete. Refractor. There's Jude. Kamavinga, Simons, Osimhen, Gravenberch, Rashford, Wizards, Felix Refractor. Fofana /199, Maldini, Williams, Jadon Sancho, Anthony /175, Tyler Adams, Refractor, Wizards, Mbappe, nice one there. Aubameyang, Refractor, Donnarumma, recap time, folks. Recap time. Alright, we're only going to recap the... Had a couple of these base cards for Logan, and we're not going to recap all that. All the sleeve stuff. A lot of the rookies are just sleeved. Alright, here we go. We got Benzema, Mbappe, Fofana, Anthony, Gilmore, Refractor Rookie, De La Fuente, Tavernier, Tyler Adams, Ruiz, Holland, Refractor, Doku, Maldini, Garcia, Koulibaly, Messi, Alchemy, De Bruyne, Harry Kane, Xavi Simons, Refractor, Nintendo, Switch, Nintendo, Backer, and Dodo. Had a Refractor, Aronson. Autographs, Luis Alberto, Vanaken, and Tuan Zibe. We had Gravenberch to 250. We had Saka to 150. Alchemy, Virgil van Dijk to 50. Autograph under 23, Kulusevski to 100. 4 of 100. Hey, squad number is 44, and you got number 4, so there you go. Like double jersey number. Andjorin for Chelsea. Moukoko, 1, 2, 3. Alright, for the Pedri spot, we got 3 base and 1 refractor. That is Alex Kaimakliotis. Alex K. Alex. Yes. Thanks. All right. 1, 2, 3, 4. Jude's and a refractor for Jude. That goes to Kyle Fornari. Big winner was Stade Rennais. 3 base, 1 under 23 for Camavinga, but boom diddy shaka, autograph, rookie 16 of 99. Boom shaka laka. Alright, that does it for number 2. Number 3 coming at you next.